DJ Durrell.
The way we put this shit together, you know what I mean? Punch on Durrell, make the beat, you know what I mean? I got this man on set. All
right, guys, welcome back to the final video for today, and then what we got on God of War? 18 freaking more minutes. Alright, this will be the final video. Today, this will be a reacting to Equalizer 2, which, first movie with Denzel Washington. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Great movie by Denzel Washington. So, number two, let's go ahead and check it out, which I knew there probably would be a sequel. This one is not going to be a sequel. It's one of Denzel's probably one of his most popular movies he's done in the past while, Equalizer. But Equalizer 2, let's go ahead and check it out. See what we got. Oh, dang.
What do you mean?
Dang,
no.
10 seconds.
No. Long time ago. Different life.
Now you come back.
Yes. I'm looking for something. You can find whatever you wish in Turkey.
Look at this guy.
How about a man who kidnapped a little girl from her American mother?
Would not be looking for such a man. Would be dangerous for you.
Men like him would think that.
10 seconds. Watch. It's going to be 10 seconds. Yeah. Oh. 10 seconds, what I say.
Baby! Mom.
Robert, I'm your only friend. It's great you're helping all these random people and everything. But stay off the radar. Something happened to one of our own.
Oh, shit.
So I'm obligated to look into it.
Thought you were retired.
Oh, I am. Just like your dad.
Oh, shit. Somebody killed her.
Yeah. What's the matter?
Yep, they killed her.
You're tying up loose ends.
Exactly.
He's a partner for 7 years, Mac. It's a mistake to go to war with him.
What do?
They're going to war with me.
Damn. Got shot him right in the head.
Whoever did this, I've off chart skill set.
It was the agency. Family. It was the Star Trek. Very good. They killed my friend. So I'm going to kill each and every one of them. And the only disappointment is that I only get to do it once.
Damn. Savagery right there, man. I'm only going to kill you one time.
Carried all those books around. I figured you for some kind of teacher.
I'm a high-level paid government assassin.
Shit, Denzel. Yo, I love him in the Equalizer. This is like a character which you probably think he really could play, bro. But it looked freaking good. Definitely be going to check it out, people. If you like the video, guys, comment down below, subscribe. All the social media links are down below in the channel. Catch you guys back tomorrow morning for Behind the Curtain, episode number 4, part number 1, okay?
Yeah.
DJ Durrell.
Yeah. The way we put this shit together, you know what I mean?